Ah, there you are. How's it going? Did you find Ryan? Did you guys go in the pool? What's going on?
Molly,
things are going so well over here, like really, really, really well. I'm being so mean to him, but it's working. We talked about Harry Potter. He knows I'm a Slytherin.
I think we should go home.
Wait, what? No, just dry off.
No, I think we need to leave. Come on, let's go.
Are you nuts? No, he's fully flirting with me. This actually might happen. Listen to me, this actually might happen.
No, Molly, please, I'm asking you. Let's just go,
Amy,
okay?
Just go find Ryan. It'll be great.
Malala!
Amy, no.
Are you kidding?
No,
I've done whatever you wanted all night, and I'm calling Malala, so come with me.
No, I'm not leaving just because you're doing the thing that you always do.
What is that supposed to mean?
Just, you talk a big game, and then you give up just when things get uncomfortable. Like, you jumped in the pool, and now you're sad that you're wet? Like,
that's bullshit, no, Mal. That's bullshit.
If I didn't drag you to do things, Amy, you wouldn't do that.
You don't drag me. You force me to do whatever you want to do.
What does that even mean?
You decide what we do and when we do it, and then we always have to do it together.
Yeah, I have to decide because you literally decide nothing. Like, I do all the heavy lifting in our friendship. You never take charge.
I take charge all the time.
You never take charge. I always have to push you. Without me, you wouldn't do anything.
I'm going to Africa without you.
Yeah, I encourage your summer abroad.
I'm not going for the summer. I'm going for the entire year.
What?
I'm taking a gap year. I deferred Columbia until next fall.
When did you decide that?
When I applied.
In January? You've been lying to me since January?
Yeah, because I knew if I told you, you'd bully me into staying.
So all our schedules are gonna be off now. We're not gonna graduate together. We're not gonna go on a post-college trip together. We're not gonna move to DC together. Our whole plan
was your plan. That was never my plan. It's always your plan.
I can't believe you. You think that going to Africa makes you tough, and you weren't even fucking brave enough to tell me about it. You're a fucking coward, Amy.
You're so